In this video, I'll demonstrate how to use the Graphical Sequence Viewer to start a blast search and to show the results. I'm going to start with Sequence Viewer already open, showing a portion of human chromosome number 1. The URL for this is at the bottom of the screen. For more information about BLAST, see the BLAST homepage at NCBI. From here, I'm going to click in the ruler and drag around the section that will be my query sequence. That is, I'm going to ask BLAST what this sequence aligns to. So now that I've highlighted a region, I'm going to right-click or control-click to bring up the Tools menu. From here, choose BLAST. Now we see the BLAST page with many parameters we can tune, but we'll accept all the defaults and click BLAST. BLAST can take a few seconds to run. When BLAST returns, we see the BLAST results presented in the Graphical Sequence Viewer. We can zoom in to see the details of our alignment. For this case, let's use the Go To Range tool and see a particular region. Type in 154295:154295100 and click OK. Sequence Viewer will zoom to that range where we can see all four possible outcomes. First, pan to the right a little bit. All the bases in gray represent matches. Those in red represent mismatches, and blue triangles represent an insert, and the blue horizontal line represents the number of bases that are inserted, in this case, just one. The red horizontal line represents a deletion, and it is proportional to the number of bases deleted. Again, just one in this case. So this is just a start using Sequence Viewer and BLAST. There's a lot more you can do with both tools. Please check them out. Thanks.